Hello, hello, hello. Today is September 6, 2025. Tomorrow there will be a total lunar eclipse which can be seen from Europe and Turkey. Unfortunately, not from the United States. I have seen many lunar eclipses, total lunar eclipses. They are not very rare, like solar eclipses. They also last much longer than solar eclipses. The moon will turn reddish when it is totally eclipsed. Why is that? Suppose you stand on the moon and you look at the Earth. The Sun is behind the Earth. That's why it is a total lunar eclipse. However, the Earth has an atmosphere. That means sunlight will still be scattered from the Earth's atmosphere in the direction of the moon. If you've watched my lectures, you know what Rayleigh scattering is. Rayleigh scattering is that the blue light has a much higher probability to be scattered than red light. So what goes through the Earth's atmosphere is reddish. So if you would stand on the moon and you would look at the Earth, you would see the rim of the Earth also reddish. But in any case, don't miss it. They can be seen, as I said, I repeat myself, from Europe and Turkey. The time is 7:50 Central European time. You may want to check what that locally is for you. I have many great memories of total lunar eclipses, some of which are even romantic.